Agora Hills, California. Agora Hills, /r/listen, is a city in Los Angeles County, California, United States. Its population was estimated to be at 20,843 in 2014, up from 20,537 at the 2000 census. It is in the eastern Conejo Valley between the Sima Hills and the Santa Monica Mountains. The city is on the border between the county of Los Angeles to the east and south, and Ventura County to the north and west. It is about 30 miles, 48 kilometers, northwest of downtown Los Angeles and less than 10 miles, 16 kilometers, west of the Los Angeles city limits, Woodland Hills. Agora Hills and unincorporated Agora sit next to Calabasas, Oak Park, and Westlake Village. History. The area was first settled by the Chumash Native Americans around 10,000 years ago. The Alta California, Upper California, coast was settled by Spanish Franciscan missionaries in the late 18th century. In about 1800, Miguel Ortega was granted a Spanish grazing concession called Rancho Las Virgenes or El Rancho de Nuestra Señora La Reina de Las Virgenes. The grant was abandoned after Ortega's death in 1810, and José María Domínguez was given Rancho Las Virgenes as a Mexican land grant in 1834. María Antonia Machado de Reyes purchased the rancho from Domínguez in 1845. The Reyes Adobe Ranch headquarters sits today in central Agora Hills, where it is part of the Reyes Adobe Museum built around 2004 and owned by the Los Angeles County Parks and Recreation Department. By 1900, Agora Hills was being used as a popular stage stop for travelers because of its natural spring at the foothills of Lady Face Mountain, one of Agora Hills' defining geographic features. In the 1920s, the community was briefly known as Picture City, as Paramount Pictures owned a ranch known as Paramount Ranch used for filming westerns. To obtain a post office of their own, the residents were required to choose a one-word name, and in 1927 chose the shortest name proposed, a misspelling of the last name of Pierre Aguirre, a local Basque man and French immigrant who had settled in the area in 1871 to live the lifestyle of the Mexican rancher. Styling himself Don Pierre Aguirre, he was a successful sheep herder and had a reputation as a swashbuckler. Agora Hills began to grow in the late 1960s after the Ventura Freeway section of U.S. Route 101 was built through the city's heart, isolating its northern half from its south. The first housing tracts in Agora were Hill Reese, Liberty Canyon, and Lake Lindero. Rapid growth continued during the 1970s, when schools were built and much of downtown erected. In 1978, residents of the Agora Hills area banded together to lobby Sacramento to widen the Cannon Bridge. Legislation was passed requiring the State Department of Transportation to award contracts for widening of the Cannon Road Bridge overpass, over the Ventura Freeway, from two lanes to four lanes. In 1982, the residents of the city of Agora Hills voted in favor of cityhood by a 68% majority. Agora Hills became the 83rd city in Los Angeles County. Elected to the first city council were Mayor Fran Pafli, Mayor Pro Tem Carol Sam, council members Ernest Dinda, John Hood, and Vicky Leary. Incorporating a year after neighboring Westlake Village, the drive for cityhood in the region was largely based on public discontent with the county's failure to limit residential development of the area, motives that influenced Malibu and Calabasas to follow suit in 1991. The 1980s was a period of tremendous growth, with large land areas being subdivided into housing tracts and a great wave of migration of people into the city. In the 1990s, numerous businesses set up shop in the city, and downtown filled with shops and restaurants. In 1995, the murder of Jimmy Ferris, the infamous Brandon Hine case, shook the city and awakened it to a rising drug problem and petty theft crime wave among its young. As a result, the city began sponsoring live music competitions and concerts in local parks. In November 2018, the Woolsey fire occurred during Santa Ana Wines, causing tremendous devastation to Agora Hills. One victim was found on Tuesday, November 13, in the 32,000 block of Lobo Canyon Road. Air of controversy. In 2007, an ARIF was constructed on public property, then removed. A resident of Agora Hills has spoken out against an ARIF during a city council meeting. This resident's concerns include, it is ugly. The city does not allow any posting on poles, but makes an exemption for the ARIF. If the fishing line is cut, it is an entanglement hazard. If the poles come down, they are a hazard. Will the fishing line and other materials be disposed of in an environmentally friendly way? The resident does not want to cross a religious boundary to walk to the grocery store. This is an ongoing dispute, as many residents still want to remove the ARIF. Music. Agora Hills is known regionally for its live music scene and originality in the nu metal scene, a fame that has given rise to such acts as Linkin Park, Dub Thompson, Sky Aspen, Incubus, Hoobastank, and Fort Minor. Agora Hills is home to the Canyon Club, a concert venue that hosts national and regional touring acts such as Peter Frampton, Smash Mouth, Pat Benatar, Cyndi Lauper, Rio Speedwagon, X, Steel Pulse, The New Cars, Asia, Boys II Men, Alan Parsons, Foreigner, Bret Michaels, and The Smithereens. Geography. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 8.2 square miles, 21 square kilometers, of which 8.2 square miles, 21 square kilometers, of it is land and 0.04 square mile, 0.1 square kilometers, of it, 0.37%, is water. Agora Hills has a mountain called Ballard Mountain named after pioneer settler and freed slave John Ballard. The name of the mountain was officially changed from Negrohead to Ballard in a ceremony on February 20, 2010. Ladyface Mountain is another prominent mountain on the west side of the Conejo Valley and stands at 2,031 feet high. Agora Hills is called the gateway to the Santa Monica Mountains National Recreation Area. The city is unofficially divided into a number of varied districts centered on the modern downtown area of the city. The most notable of these districts include Morrison Ranch, Downtown, Forest Cove, South End, Malibu Junction, East Agora, and Old Agora. Environment. Natural areas of Agora Hills are part of the California Chaparral and Woodlands ecoregion and are covered by hundreds of local plant species, some of which are very rare, and others of which have become popular ornamentals. The range is host to an immense variety of wildlife, from mountain lions to the endangered Southern California distinct population segment of steelhead. The mountain lion population within the Santa Monica Mountains, which includes the Sima Hills and Santa Susana Pass, is severely depleted with only 7 known living adult individuals. The primary cause of the decline is due to a combination of traffic-related mortality, 3 from the area were killed within a matter of months, anticoagulants ingested from human-poisoned prey, 2 individuals within the Sima Hills, and attacks by other, more dominant mountain lions. An elder male, known as P1, killed both his son and his mate. This is thought to be due to a lack of space available. Snakes are common but only occasionally seen. The southern Pacific rattlesnake, the only venomous species, mountain king snake, California king snake, gopher snake, and garter snake. The mountains are also home to the western fence lizard. Invasive species. In 2010, the Los Angeles Times reported that the New Zealand mud snail had infested watersheds in the Santa Monica Mountains, posing serious threats to native species and complicating efforts to improve stream water quality for the endangered steelhead trout. According to the article, the snails have expanded from the first confirmed sample in Media Creek in Agora Hills to nearly 30 other stream sites in Indiana 4 years. Researchers at the Santa Monica Bay Restoration Commission believe that the snail's expansion may have been expedited after the mollusks traveled from stream to stream on the gear of contractors and volunteers. Demographics. 2010. The 2010 United States Census reported that Agora Hills had a population of 20,330. The population density was 2,599.0 people per square mile, 1,003.5/km superscript 2. The racial makeup of Agora Hills was 17,147, 84.3%. White, 78.6% non-Hispanic white, 267, 1.3%. African American, 51, 0.3%. Native American, 1,521, 7.5%. Asian, 24, 0.1%. Pacific Islander, 590, 2.9%, from other races, and 730, 3.6%, from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1,936 persons, 9.5%. The census reported that 20,242 people, 99.6% of the population, lived in households, 15.0.1% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 73.0.4% were institutionalized. There were 7,327 households, out of which 2,799, 38.2%, had children under the age of 18 living in them, 4,565, 62.3%, were opposite-sex married couples living together, 726, 9.9%, had a female householder with no husband present, 302, 4.1%, had a male householder with no wife present. There were 263, 3.6%, unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 36, 0.5%, same-sex married couples or partnerships. 1,346 households, 18.4%, were made up of individuals, and 438, 6.0%, had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.76. There were 5,593 families, 76.3% of all households. The average family size was 3.15. The population was spread out with 4,904 people, 24.1%, under the age of 18, 1,582 people, 7.8%, aged 18 to 24, 4,465 people, 22.0%, aged 25 to 44, 7,089 people, 34.9%, aged 45 to 64, and 2,290 people, 11.3%, who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 42.4 years. For every 100 females, there were 97.2 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 94.6 males. There were 7,585 housing units at an average density of 969.7 per square mile, 374.4/km superscript 2, of which 5,715, 78.0%, were owner-occupied, and 1,612, 22.0%, were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 0.5%, the rental vacancy rate was 6.8%. 16,111 people, 79.2% of the population, lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 4,131 people, 20.3%, lived in rental housing units. The median household income was $107,885, according to the 2010 United States Census, with 7.1% of the population living below the federal poverty line. 2000. As of the census of 2000, there were 20,537 people, 6,874 households, and 5,588 families residing in the city. The population density was 2,511.8 inhabitants per square mile, 969.4/km². There were 6,993 housing units at an average density of 855.3 per square mile, 330.1/km². The racial makeup of the city was 86.96% white, 1.32% black or African American, 0.25% Native American, 6.50% Asian, 0.10% Pacific Islander, 2.09% from other races, and 2.78% from two or more races. 6.85% of the population were Hispanic or Latino of any race. There were 6,874 households, out of which 47.3% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 67.7% were married couples living together, 9.9% had a female householder with no husband present, and 18.7% were non-families. 13.8% of all households were made up of individuals, and 3.0% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.98 and the average family size was 3.30. In the city, the population was spread out, with 30.5% under the age of 18, 6.3% from 18 to 24, 27.6% from 25 to 44, 29.4% from 45 to 64, and 6.2% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 38 years. For every 100 females, there were 99.1 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 94.0 males. Economy. Top employers. According to the city's 2015 Comprehensive Annual Financial Report, the top employers in the city are: Government. Agora Hills is governed by a city council/city manager form of government. A 5-member city council is elected by the residents to oversee city operations and guide the development of the community. Council members are elected to 4-year terms. The terms are staggered so that a measure of continuity is maintained from one council to the next. The role of mayor rotates among the council members. The mayor is chosen by the city council members to serve a 1-year term. The city manager is appointed by the city council to supervise the administrative personnel and contract services. As of December 2019, the Agora Hills City Council consists of Linda Northrup, Mayor, Iles Buckley Weber, Mayor Pro Tem, Chris Anstead, Deborah Klein Lopez, and Dennis Weber. The city manager is Greg Ramirez, and the city attorney is contracted through RWG Law. State and federal representation. In the California State Legislature, Agora Hills is in the 27th Senate District, represented by Democrat Henry Stern, and in the 50th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Richard Bloom. In the United States House of Representatives, Agora Hills is in California's 33rd Congressional District, represented by Democrat Ted Lieu. Infrastructure. Las Virgenes Water District serves Agora Hills along with Westlake Village and other parts of western Los Angeles County. State water provided by the Metropolitan Water District of Southern California is the sole source used by the district. The Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department, LASD, operates the Malibu/Lost Hills Station in Calabasas, serving Agora Hills. The United States Postal Service Agora Hills Post Office is located at 5158 Clairton Drive. Education. The Las Virgenes Unified School District serves Agora Hills. Sports. Agora Hills is the corporate headquarters of the Los Angeles Rams through 2019 season. Events. Agora Hills is home to the Great Race of Agora Hills, an annual running event held at Chumash Park in Agora Hills in March of every year. The Great Race was established in 1986 and features 6 races, including Pacific Half, Half Marathon, Kesebro Half, Half Marathon, Old Agora 10K, Dina Castor, 5 Kilometers, Kids 1 Mile, and the Family Fun Run, 1 Mile. The Kesebro Half was voted best half marathon in the U.S. in 2011. Notable people.